welcome to another Rockcliffe Manor Celebration Assembly. Wow, we've got so much to celebrate this week. Can you believe it's the end of term nearly? I can't. The year has flown and we've had such a different kind of year. But I want to say well done to all of you that have been learning at home and learning at school because you have done fantastic. So, let's start today's celebration assembly by looking at what the children at school have been doing. Now, let's look at what you guys have been doing at home. I know there'll be lots of you that have been focusing on your report reflections, really reflecting about your learning throughout the year and identifying your next steps. And then there's some of you that have been focused on our virtual sports day. Let's take a look.
Yes. 1.1 grad latte. Oh, one latte.
When the beat drops out and the people gone, will you still be there for me, child? And when the lights go out and the morning comes.
Wow, I feel so proud of each and every one of you. Now, we've got another week left at term, and although we're all maybe feeling a bit tired and feeling like we can't be bothered, it's really important that you keep going, guys. One more week of term and then need your summer holidays where you can relax. So keep at it and keep sending us your work, because we love seeing them and it puts a smile on all of your teachers' faces. Now on Monday morning at 9:30, there's a very special video that is going to be released, and it's going to be a video from your current class teacher. Because in July, we have that special time where we really think about everything that's been important to us throughout the year, and we look forward to the next year with our new teacher. So please make sure you're looking at our YouTube channel to see who your next teacher will be. Linked to that, on Thursday, we're going to have our transition Zoom calls. So on Thursday, you'll have time with your current teacher to reflect on all the wonderful things that have been happening. Then you'll be able to connect with your new teacher, who will make you excited for the year to come. Rockcliffe Manor, this year has been something very different. Something that no teacher, no parent, no child could even ever imagine would happen. But you guys are a testament to all of your hard work. You have focused, you've shown resilience, you've shown effort, you've shown kindness. And I want to say, I'm so proud of you. Keep up the hard work, and I cannot wait to see you all back with me in September when the school is open fully. Bye guys.